If you guys could have witnessed the excitement that I witnessed last night from Kristen before our conversation with Adele, you would bottle it up and you would watch it every single day.
I was excited, to say the least. It's a freaking Adele, y'all.
Oh, my God.
It's freaking Adele.
So geeked out. You're so geeked out. Yeah, we did talk to her last night. Now, we can't play it for you guys until Friday.
That's when the album drops.
That's when the album is going to drop. But, oh, my God, Kristen was so nervous. How many celebrities have you interviewed now?
I mean,
interviewed?
Yeah, I lost count over the years.
Hundreds.
Just because of, like, working at the American Music Awards and the Billboard Music Awards and things of that nature. But there are just certain celebrities that come along and you are, it's the get.
That's your get.
It's the get. And Adele, in my career, in my almost 20 years in radio, Adele's a get. Like, that is huge, beyond huge. I mean, there's a couple other gets, too. I would be geeked out about interviewing Beyonce. That's never going to happen because Beyonce doesn't do radio interviews. Mm. She does interviews for people like Vogue. And Bert Show is not Vogue. No, I don't think we are.
I enjoyed watching Kristen interview Adele the same way I
enjoyed watching your kid doing a play.
Well, during Wiggles.
Yeah.
When I took them to Wiggles.
The joy.
You know what? It's not that I got anything against Adele. Her voice is wow. But the more exciting thing for me was watching my kids enjoy the Wiggles. And for me last night, it was the same with you and Adele. It got to a point last night, you guys, just some behind the scenes, that Adele was running late because she was having technical difficulties last night, right?
And Davi's brought up, like, she has a hard time figuring out Instagram Live. So I think there might have been some Zoom issues because they weren't going to, she wasn't on camera, right? This is just an audio interview. But Bert and I needed to be on camera from a professional standpoint because we're doing this in tandem and we didn't want to step on each other as we're doing questions.
So Kristen will usually give me a nod when she has a question. I'll give her a nod. Yeah. And if she's got a follow-up, she'll give me a little hand thing, usually with her middle finger or whatever. I have a follow-up, right?
Correct. Okay. That's I have a follow-up.
Did Adele see that?
I don't know if she could see us or not.
I don't know if she could either.
Oh,
but
God, if she could, I'm embarrassed.
So we knew the interview would be last night at 6:15. So we got there early, we wanted to test our mics, which we never do.
Never done.
Kristen, one of these mics sounded good, man. Okay.
No, that was Tommy. Tommy being the consummate studio director that he is, he's like, let's test mics, which I'm glad we did because I had some issues, had to change computers.
So we get there at 6, we test some mics, things are good to go, and then we had to go into a different Zoom room, and at 6:15... we get a text, or Tommy gets a text from Adele's folks saying, hey, we're having some technical issues. Can you guys hang out? So we're in the Zoom room. You guys have been on Zoom, right? It's the waiting room where you're just waiting for somebody else to pick up and let you in, right? So now it's 6:15. Now it's 6:20. Kristen starts freaking the F out.
You don't know what I was doing.
I didn't need to be in your house. I was watching you. So she's freaking the F out that, oh my God, and texting me, oh my God, we're not going to have this interview. So incredibly nervous, right? That it's not going to happen. Now it's 6:20.
I want to read these verbatim.
I had the text exchange because
you can't read them verbatim.
I'm going to leave out the first
part. Leave a little bit out.
So we're in the waiting room, but I had like the little spinny wheel. So I'm like, Tommy's like, cool, it should be about 9 minutes. And then I said, we're still waiting, right? .. because I was nervous. And Tommy said, yep. I go, you do this bleep without me, I'll bleepity bleep bleep. And Bert goes, no, interview over. She was awesome. And Tommy's like, I can't believe
such a booger.
Tommy goes, I can't believe she said that to you, Bert. And Bert's like, we sang, we laughed. She's coming to my kids' bar mitzvah. It was awesome. And then Tommy goes, hang on, she's FaceTiming me right now. And then Bert's like, no, she's actually in my living room.
So now it's 6.
You weren't helping the anxiety.
So it's a little bit longer than 9 minutes. And I've done this long enough to know that 9 minutes in non-celebrity world is very different than 9 minutes in the celebrity world. World. So I got things going on downstairs. I got, you know, I got chores to do. So it's now at the 9 minutes. So I text both these guys while Kristen is literally looking at her screen, like knuckles almost in mouth, like so nervous for Adele to pick up. And I'm like, you guys, I got to go downstairs. I'm going to do some laundry. I got some loads of laundry to change out in the dryer.
He had to move over his laundry.
So
that's important.
Now, mind you,
that can wait.
At 6:30 is bath time and bedtime for Jimmy.
Yeah.
I'm putting my own child on hold for Adele, but this man has to go downstairs and change out his laundry.
You've got at least 8 hours before it gets mildewy and you
got to rewash. I don't know if she's going to be 6:30 or 6:40, and we've done this way too many times to know that. We'll just be sitting around for an hour. I got things to do. So I hit these guys up, and I'm like, text me if she comes on. And I'm doing the laundry, and I get a text from Tommy that just says, no! Exclamation point.
It's Adele.
I'm like, he's jacking with me. So I continue to do my laundry.
Wow.
That Chain Smokers interview where like Mo and Burgess didn't show up.
Yeah, we got a little lost.
What happened? Oh,
that was live, yeah.
Yeah.
So Tommy, he texted now, exclamation, and Bert just responds back, liar.
Oh my God, it's Adele.
And I'm doing the interview. I'm starting the interview by myself. And as I'm interviewing her, I'm texting Bert.
Nah! How many exclamation points in it?
Three.
Okay. You do not put a woman on hold that only goes by one name.
Yes.
Like
I didn't
Adele,
know.
Madonna, Zendaya.
For laundry.
She's for laundry.
She's super A-list,
no,
man.
Stop it. This a-hole comes back. She and I had set up a lovely rapport. She's a boy mom. I'm a boy mom. Yes, I threw the kid thing out there in the beginning to, like, you know, get that.
We got to.
Mm-hmm. So we can connect.
Grease the mommy wheels.
This a-hole comes on. Camera comes on. He's like, sorry about that. I was doing laundry.
Shut up.
I'm like,
why? You did not.
Would you tell Adele that you were doing laundry was more important than Adele? You just told Adele laundry was more important.
It wasn't Adele's problem. It was the engineer's. So it was an awkward way to get back into a conversation that already started. So where were you?
It was so awkward.
You could sure make an awkward moment more awkward.
It was so awkward.
She is a British treasure. You've offended the queen.
She wasn't offended at all. I don't think. She was awesome.
Oh, she was.
She was really awesome.
Oh, she was so
everything
fun.
You thought she'd be.
Everything. I don't know what we sounded like.
I don't know.
She was lovely. Okay.
Super sweet.
I mean, as far as musical artist goes, like, she has legit done it. She
yes.
played the dirty bars. She had to sing through the smoke, clouds and clouds of smoke. She did all of it. It wasn't like a Disney projection. Boom.
This
like
woman,
she's respect.
She was just interviewed by Oprah. She's got like 15 Grammys. That was a huge get, and you were doing laundry.
Oh, I didn't even get to this part. Tomorrow morning, I'll tell you about the prank that I tried to play on Kristen during the Adele interview.
Beyond,
yes.
We already
there's
did the
more?
Interview.
Yes.
There's more pranks.
Yeah, that wasn't a prank. That
Why
was real life.
Why are you
life.
The way that you are?
I don't know. Definitely my dad.
The Bert Show.